عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: ما يزال البلاء بالمؤمن والمؤمنة في نفسه وبلده وماله حتى يلقى الله تعالى وما عليه خطيئة. رواه الترمذي. Hadith reported by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, in which the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the musibah and the calamities and the trials and tribulations carry on afflicting the believer, the believing man and the believing woman, in himself, in his children, and in his wealth, to such an extent hatta yalqa Allah, that he will meet Allah Azza wa Jal, meaning these calamities will keep on happening to the believer in his health, in himself, and in his children, and in his wealth, until he will meet Allah Azza wa Jal. And due to this musibah, and due to these trials and tribulations and difficulties that he has faced, يلقى الله تعالى وما عليه خطيئة, that he will meet Allah Azza wa Jal on the Day of Judgment, and he will not have a single sin to his name, meaning all of the trials and the difficulties and the different punishment that he had in this world will expiate his sins, eradicate his sins, and give him a totally clean slate on the Day of Judgment.